작년 이어서 올해 두 번째 참여하게 됐는데요. 작년에도 그렇고 올해도 1차 라운드 하고 두 번째 작품까지 하고 세 번째 추가 라운드 통해서 직접 단장님들께 안무 받아서 작품 해볼 수 있어서 너무 좋은 기회가 됐던 것 같고 뒤에 더 좋은 결과가 있었으면 좋겠습니다.
아, 좀 경험을 해보고 싶어서 나왔는데 마스터 분들이 이제 한 분씩 한 분씩 해주시니까 더 집중해서 하고 많이 알려주셔서 네, 좋은 경험인 것 같습니다. 좋은 결과가 있길 바라겠습니다.
It was so good experience for me to, of course, improve my skills and I can communicate everyone. And it was so good. Yeah.
すごいいろんなクラスがあってとても楽しかったです。いつも日本でレッスンしてる時は全然コンテンポラリーをしないので、それを経験できたのが嬉しかったです。
It was amazing. It was a really different experience as we've never been to Korea before.
I found it was just really incredible. You compete growing up, like for most of your life, and then coming to do, I guess, the same thing in a competition setting, except you're fighting for a job instead of, you know, first place. So it's just, it's really eye-opening and such an incredible experience.
Yeah, and a great opportunity, it's been amazing.
And just getting to work with all the different directors has been so inspiring, you know, whether or not you get something from it. Just being able to say I worked with the artistic director of, you know, ABC and all that, it's been incredible. I loved that it was live streamed.
Yeah.
I think it was lovely that all our friends around the world could support us and our family.
Yeah.
And that we could support each other.
Yeah.
They're
all cheering us on from, you know, all over the world, like Australia, New Zealand. Yeah, it was great.
Yeah, and I think it's just lovely that, like it says on the website, there's no dropouts until after round two. Everyone gets a chance to perform on stage. Yeah, they get class, which, you know, no one's comfortable with class. You never know what it's going to be. And then you get your variation or your contemporary solo that you've been able to rehearse.
Yourself.
You can show what suits you best. I think it's a really fair opportunity.
Yeah.
I'd say, yeah. No, it's fantastic.
Thank you. 1회차 때 이제 학교 선배들이 몇 분들 나가셔서 이제 좋은 성적 거두고 뭐 결과도 좋았다고 해서 저도 이제 선배들 통해서 나오게 된 건데 좋은 발레단에서 좋은 단장님들도 만나 뵙고 또 이제 그분들이랑 같이 수업도 진행할 수 있어서 되게 좋은 경험이 됐고 앞으로도 제 후배들도 이런 거 좀 찾아봐서 나갈 수 있도록 됐으면 좋겠습니다.
Oh, it was amazing. It was really good to get out of, you know, Australia and New Zealand and, you know, go see the world. But it's very different. I loved being amongst many different cultures, many different people. It was a big experience, big change. I really liked working or being given the chance to go into the second round and being able to work with all the directors that I've been able to work with, just because they're all very different, and it's really good that they give feedback, because quite often you'll do an audition and it'll just be silence from there on, so it's really good in that front, yeah. I really liked how, well, it was live streamed, because everyone could, you know, tune in and watch, and you got feedback from your class, from people back home, oh, maybe do this for your solo, or do this, and it was really good, you know, going into it, because then I had like a little step ahead of what I would have had without the live stream, if that makes sense. But yeah, it was really good. Big plus.